to recognize our pastor, preacher, teacher, Dr. Derek White.
Amen.
Lovely wife, Sister Donna, our first lady, and Dr. William Blunt. We appreciate you coming. Thank you for accepting our invitation to speak this afternoon. And we know you could be in your hotel room watching Georgia here and play LSU. Came here and graced us with your presence, and we're excited to hear what you have to say.
It is warm.
So first of all, I'd like to read a poem written by my great-grandfather, Henry Allen Lane. He, an old Kentuckian, and he really loved being in Richmond, Kentucky. And he wrote a book of poetry that's been published several times. And so I want to just read one of his poems. It's called My Favorite Season. You may have all the joys of springtime with its pleasant sun and dew. When the wintry fogs and storms depart and the sun smiles through and blue. When verdure springs from the warming earth and heart on every hand. Sweet music swells from the flowers and trees and gladdens all the land. You may have all the joys of summer from toil and study free, to smiling fields and shady groves, fair pleasure beckons me. Content I walk through the smiling fields where herds contented graze, each blade of grass is nourished that speaks their summer's praise. You may have all the joys of winter with its jolly holidays, its coasting parties, skating crowds, its jingling, merry sleighs. When Santa Claus on the Xmas tree hangs happiness for all, and laughter from young happy hearts ring merrily through the hall. Take all these joys and welcome, but give me the autumn days, when the gentle sun shoots down the slant his golden mellow rays. When the lazy breezes sink to rest, and up the clear blue skies, the shimmering heat from the meadows round like holy incense rise. In the autumn days, when plenty rains, how the merry fire sings, as loads of golden fruit and grains to his crowded barn he brings. 'Tis then that the soul looks up to God in thankfulness and praise for life and health and bounteous store. Yeah, give me autumn days. So now we will have a scripture by Minister Johnny Tate, followed by prayer from Minister Steve Jones.
Amen.
Unto Solomon by night and said unto him, I have heard thy prayer and have chosen this place to myself for a house of sacrifice. If I shut up heaven that there be no rain, or if I command the locusts to devour the land, or if I send pestilence among my people, if my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face, and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven, and will forgive their sin, and will heal their land.
Amen.
Amen.
I
salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? We come just thanking the Lord this afternoon for being the light of our salvation.
Amen.
And for being the stronghold of our life. We come just to say thank God for allowing us to be able to celebrate the 51st anniversary of our golden age. Realize, Lord God, that there are so many has gone on. That you have left us still in the land of the living. But we can praise your holy name. We realize, oh God, that we haven't dotted every I, neither have we crossed every T. But we thank you, oh God, for just still being God in our lives. We just ask that God would bless each and every one that are here this evening. Bless the homes in which they represent. Thank you, oh God, for allowing us to be able to celebrate this 51st anniversary.
Yes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
In Jesus' name we pray for the safety. Amen.
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 Her and she's a faithful member, and we just love her and thank her for gracing us.
with her talent. And then after her selection, lighting of the candles by Sister Carol Mack and Sister Johnny Hunter.
I'll actually be graduating in May, so.
Amen.
I'm thankful to be here today because God didn't have to bless me with today. So I feel honored to be able to praise him through song. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine.
Sing, Alicia.
Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine.
Say that.
Yes, yes.
Heir of salvation, purchase of God. Born of his spirit, washed in his blood.
Amen.
This is my story.
Say that.
This is my song. Praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story. This is my song. Praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, perfect delight, visions of rapture now burst on my sight.
Hear you quiet.
Whispers of love. Perfect submission.
Perfect submission. All is at rest. I am my Savior and happy and blessed. Watching and waiting, looking
do the candles.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
What we're getting ready to do, as she said, we're having a memorial. We're doing it a little different this year. We are lighting candles in memory of the past choir members who have gone to their eternal rest. And they have a family member who's going to come and light that candle. And then after we do that, we will have a moment of silence. We're doing that to commemorate their events and to remember them, and it is a memorial, okay? To remember that they're gone from our sight, they're not from our hearts, forever in our hearts. So the first person that we have is Josie Allen, and our own Johnny Hunter will light her candle. After the candles are lit and you come forth and light the family member's candle, I ask that you remain standing up here for us to have a moment of silence, and then you may return to your seat, okay? Maxine Bragg. And
That would be her sister, Laverne, please. Natha Carter, her daughter Terry Tevis, will be lighting her candle.
Amen.
Yeah, that's her song. Got a place like that somewhere on the other shore. Johnny Deloney, and I didn't know he was the third, the second, or what, so I just said Johnny Deloney, and you guys know who it is. It will either be Kate or his sister. Come forward, guys. Beg your pardon. Because I'm sorry.
That's her Deloney anyway.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Elaine Kurtz, which would be our own Lynn's mother. See how the generations come and go? Charles Miller. Joe Frank Walker, which will be done by his grandson, Bob.
You know, I got that on tape, too.
And he always sang, "Now lose." That was his song.
Yeah.
And my uncle, Marion Williams. Somewhere around the throne.
Yes.
Playing piano.
Yeah, playing piano.
Nina Van Meter. I moved from this old house.
Amen.
That's
going to
be done by Mary Wright. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much for your And then we have one candle for everyone who's not a choir member that represents everyone from the congregation that's not a choir member. That'll be lit by Sister Hunter. And now, please, we'll have a moment of silence.
You should sing more often.
God's been good to me. Oh, all of my life. God's been good to me. He's been good. He's been good. He's been good.
This is my buddy here.
Thank you for that. That was beautiful.
Amen.
And what a
want to thank Alicia for the selection.
Amen.
And thank you for coming up with that idea to light the candles in memory. I know each of us probably have something in our hearts that we can remember each of those, as small as Richmond is, and each of those people who sang in choirs and out in different functions. So just always keep a song in your heart. So now we will bless the food, and then lunch will be served. So our choir director, this young man.
Amen.
Amen.
He's gracious. He's wonderful. He gets our songs together. He directs us, and
he sings.
You know, that's a little difficult for a young man to take role for. He's wonderful, and we just thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
Amen.
This choir. So
yes.
If you would bless the food for us, and then we can have lunch.
Amen.
Lift our heads. And Father, we come just saying thank you for this day. Thank you for gathering us here for this purpose. We ask that you bless the food we're about to receive from the nourishing our bodies. Please bless us and we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Direction.
How we doing that?
Head table.
The kitchen will take care of that.
Yeah. Go on and run that show, Sister. Sister Gibson, you're in charge. Sister Gibson's in charge.
Plates.
Okay.
So you won't disturb him as they're sitting down.
Way to go.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh, no, I'm good.
Thanks, sir.
Exactly right. Just what they tell you to do.
That's right.
Right.
What
they tell you to do. Oh my God, you are going straight to the
house. Oh, you're going soon. Sister Gibson.